This is the story of our boy, an ordinary boy. He grew up doing things that every kid would do. Yes, everything. But yet, he always felt something was missing in his life. Until he met them. Since that fateful day, he dreamt to be extraordinary. He dreamt to be a superhero. For he believes this is his destiny.
I want to be a superhero. How can I be a superhero? What should I do?
First, protect your loved ones. Life is short. Seize the moment. Follow your loved ones closely. Life has ways to bring you down. Never give up. And don't get distracted easily. Stay focused. You have to have your own identity. You are now ready. Go and get yourself a super hero name.
不懂你有没有发现里面都充满我们在一起的回忆，比如在Skype里面庆祝你去年的生日，在阿瓜利亚遇到曹格，他不要跟我们拍照的情景，你记得吗？缘分是很奇妙的东西，月老的红线在2009的那一年把我们两个牵在一起，有两条的不同的平行线缠在一起。 我最想让你知道的是，能够和你相遇、相知、到相爱，这所有的一切都是天赐的福气。虽然有时候你会无理取闹，但是我知道这完全都是因为我的粗心大意。 就因为我忽略了你的感受，所以你才会发发笑，脾气。我真正希望我们可以紧紧相依地度过属于我们的人生，不管春夏秋冬再经历多少回，我都希望能够每一分每一秒都可以和你在一起。 I love you. 你要知道我在影片《Super Hero》的名吗？
Yes, I do. 一直在这里 ，Babe. Oh yeah. 一直在爱你。
今天对我来说很重要的日子，谢谢大家的到来，我成功了，我要去救人了。